Republican House Speaker John Boehner dared to release his secret recipe. He brines.
I'd take about 8 quarts of water, half a dozen bay leaves, kosher salt, a little palmful of peppercorns, take a big head of garlic, cut it in half, and the real secret though, 16 ounces of pure maple syrup. Now I only cook my bird to about 160 max, and then I take it out, I put foil over it, and let it sit for at least an hour. It's the resting time that really works.
Yeah, I might try that myself next year.